Hello children, today's activity is sorting out the grains.
For this activity, I have mixed two different types of grains in a bowl. Now we are going to sort it to the other two bowls. Children, use your index finger and thumb finger to sort the grains. Children, keep practicing this activity at home. Classifying and sorting activities help the children to develop their thinking skills. It also helps children develop self-correcting and problem-solving skills. Thank you.